know the team back at the factory have put in a lot of hours getting the car ready for you this weekend, so let's repay them with a really strong performance. We're ninth in the speed trap, 304.7 kilometers per hour. Okay, engines fired up, we're set. And that's just 30 seconds left in the session. We'll be right back. launch map is good, but we need to learn the gears. So go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. Don't worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. Okay, now stay alert, threats around you. Flag. to overtake Button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Better than it was a few minutes ago. If we could just move a bit more of that standing water, we might be able to go on to the intermediates. We'll be right back. yellow flag. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. Head's starting to create a gap. They're just starting to pull away from us now. Inters and Wets will probably have very similar pace at the moment. To the car in front is 1.7 seconds. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Okay, gap ahead is 1.9 seconds. available on the MFD. Copy that. On this rain clearing up in about 10 minutes. Just keep your concentration out there, you're doing well. Please repeat, you're breaking up. Left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. Binters are the best tyre for now. Okay, fitting intermediate tyres next. Turning, then we had a slower than planned pit stop, I'm afraid. Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race in this compound. Okay, we lost the position, trying to keep focus. Affirmative. Medium tyres at the next stop. Starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Okay, looks like some of those puddles are clearing. We're still definitely on the right tyre for the time being, but we're probably not a million miles away from slick conditions. Our gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. Gap to the car ahead is around 2 seconds. Okay, Okay, I think it might just be about time to come and change these tyres. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, I think the track's going to be drying out quite soon. Be careful you don't burn out your tyres. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Gaps on the car ahead is 7.7 seconds. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 5.0 seconds. gap to your teammate behind is 4.9 seconds. Catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. pace, we're leading our teammate by 3.0 seconds. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Okay, gap ahead is 1.8 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. Five laps of fuel left. The pace is strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance. right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.